acoustic live comparison.
That was wonderful. That's Rhiannon.